into this contest.
Tom Rogic has come in one now, signal to the net advance from Neil Lennon.
Tom Rogic's arrival may well be imminent. Here's Tavernier though, and now Ryan Kent. What can he do here? Ryan Kent has done brilliantly, and he's got an equalised! Individual inspiration divided by Ryan Kent! And
wide move for Barisic. Centre was Kent and Gabellos. Alib was there as well. Kent! Opener at Celtic Park, 36 on the clock, the small travelling band of teddy bears are absolutely joyous as Kent knocks it into the net, his second goal in the Lions' den. As we head to half-time, Celtic 0, Rangers 1, Ryan Kent does the damage!
Absolutely awesome, I love to see this, you don't see it often in rough time. Borna Barisic, rather than that whip ball in behind, just look short, look at the, you know, Ryan Kent drops off onto his left foot, and what, that is so good, he's so comfortable, left foot, right foot, doesn't matter, he has that X-factor quality that can just light up games like this, and that's what it needed one of those front three to come up with something special, and how much do they enjoy that, and I'll tell you what, it's absolutely what the Rangers deserve.